Hey guys, it's April with It's a Planner Thing. I had some requests to do a haul video after I posted some pictures of all these things that I've gotten over the last couple days for my birthday between gift cards and gifts and things like that. So I wanted to go ahead and do a video just to give you a little more close up and show, you know, let you know where I got everything. So the first things that I picked up was from the Target Dollar Spot. And I got these little sticky notes. They also have a list pad to go with it, but they didn't have it at my Target. So I'm still on the hunt for that. And I'm still on the hunt for the little page flags that everybody's been posting. I haven't been able to find those. I had a couple people say they're going to pick them up for me. So I'm hoping that I can get those real soon because they're really cute. Anyway, and then I got this set here, the sticky note and list pad. And then I got this purple one, which I love. I wish they would have had more of these, too. I like this one a lot. I use these list pads in my personal Kate Spade. I trim them and punch them, and they make instant note paper in my Kate Spade or any personal size planner. So I always pick these up whenever I see them at Target or anywhere else because it beats spending paper on or money on paper when you pay a dollar for this and there's, what, 80 sheets in there. So makes really great paper. And these, the weekday ones make good for, like, to-dos for the week and meal planning for the week. So that's what I use those for. And then I also had this one, which I love because it has lines on it. And then a place to write the date up there. So that's from Target. These are also from Target, these little Halloween sticky notes. So cute. They had quite a few bunch of designs, but I like these ones the best. So I didn't get too many because, you know, you only have a couple of weeks in Halloween and then the month. So I don't use too many, so I just picked up the one pack for Halloween. And then these labels, I really, really love these. They're the craft labels from the Target Dollar Spot. And then there's also chalk labels on the other side. I didn't realize that. I thought it was all chocolate or all craft labels, but that's okay. I'll use the other ones too. But these are really cute. And then also from the Dollar Spot was these Halloween stickers for a dollar. And there's like 360 stickers in here. Really cute to decorate with. Little bones and eyeballs. These were just super cute. I had to get them. And those, like I said, those were only a dollar at Target. And right now on the Cartwheel app, if you download that, you can get 30% off the One Spot right now. So definitely download that app and you'll just search for the One Spot and it'll come right up. But that's at Target. And then these I picked up at the Dollar Tree. They're stickers, little like bubbles and cloud stickers. I thought those were cute. They were only a dollar at Dollar Tree, so I grabbed those. And then also at Target was these pens, which I was really surprised. I like the way they write. So I picked those up, and these mechanical pencils. I got two packs of those because I write a lot of stuff in my planner and pencil, tentative stuff, until it, you know, if I know that it's going to be a for sure thing, and then I'll erase it and put it in pen. So I like to have some pencils, and these are so cute, and there's a purple one in there. I was so excited, so I grabbed two packs of those. And then also at Target, I picked up... I love Sharpie pens, and this is the only colors I didn't have. I had a lot of the blacks and the main colors, but I didn't have these, the lighter colors. So I picked up a pack of those because these are one of my favorite pens. And then from Hobby Lobby, the only thing, I grabbed some other stuff in there, but it was for the planner kits that I'm making. But the only thing I got for myself was these sticky notes. So cute. I love them. A friend of mine that is a pen pal of mine sent me a sample of these, and I just loved them, so I had to go get me a pack of them. So those are at Hobby Lobby, and they were $2.99. So those are really cute. So I got those, and then the other thing I got at Target, which I love, I've been eyeballing this, is this Orla Kylie Weekender bag, and I'm going to use it for my planner essentials. I can't get a really good view. I can't wait till I get a tripod for my phone so I can be hands-free, so just bear with me. I'm going to try to open it and show you the inside with one hand. I'm going to do a video on this when I get it set up to show you everything, but I just want to show you real quick how the inside looks because it's perfect for planner stuff. So when you open it up, it's got this large pocket over here with a zipper, which I'm thinking this is going to be for washi tape on this side. And then there's a little thing in the middle that's got a zipper that you can put stuff in. And then on the other side, it's got, there's a couple openings here, which I might just throw some extra pens or something in here. And then there's a band that holds this down. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that yet. And then there's this big, huge zipper pocket over here that you can fill with stuff. And then it's got the little orange, with the green. It just looks so cute. And I've been eyeballing it for a while, but it's $30. I know it's worth it, but I just couldn't bring myself to pay $30 for it. And I just happened to walk over to the cosmetic section in Target, and they had priced this wrong, and it had a 50% off tag on it, and it wasn't supposed to, so I got it for $15. I was so happy, even though they marked it wrong. But hey, you know, you gotta take the deals when you get them. So I got it for $15, so I'm loving it. So like I said, I'm gonna put my most used planner stuff in here. So I'll do a video on that once I get that all set up. And then the last thing I got was at Walmart. And it's this Chevron notebook, which I love. It was on clearance for like $3, I think. And I like it because it's got the clear thing on it. And I love the Chevron. And then it's got the dividers, if you can see it. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then it's, like I said, it's just a notebook and it's got pockets. So I'm not sure what I'm going to use it for yet, but I really, really like it. Super cute. So that's everything that I got.